When you buy a fresh deck of cards, which we just did, there's usually 54. Two of them are jokers, and then you have 52 in the deck, and I'll count them. Yep, they're all there. Okay, so I would like you to shuffle them up, please. Me? Yeah.
How many times do I have to shuffle them?
As many times you want.
They're not very old cards.
No, they're not.
It's pretty hard.
Brand spanking new. They're nice. Nice and stiff. Okay. Okay, so in a deck of cards, you have four suits of cards. Would you tell me what they are, please?
Okay, say this again.
In a deck of cards, you always have four suits of cards.
Can you tell me?
Tell me what they are, please.
Diamonds.
Diamonds.
Hearts.
Hearts.
Clovers.
Clovers, which, yeah.
And what's the last one?
Spades.
Spades, yeah.
Okay, so there's four. If you were on an island and they said, if you guess the right card, we can get you off this island. You'll be drinking champagne and eating shrimp cocktail tonight.
Okay.
Out of those four, what two do you like the best?
I have to say which two
I like. Which two suits do you like the best?
Hearts and diamonds.
Hearts and diamonds. So that would leave spades and clubs left, mm-hmm. which you call clovers.
Clove, okay. Yeah.
Now the guy comes to you and he says, you're getting close. Do you like spades or clovers better?
Oh, I have to pick one of those down.
Yep.
Clovers.
So now leave spades left. And ace through two. What five of your favorite spades would you select to get off that island?
Five spades.
Yep.
One, two, three, four, five.
Go ace, two, three, four, five. So that leaves six through the king left. All right. So he's tempting you, and he's got a cold drink in his hand. And he said, Kim, you're getting close, but the boat's going to be leaving in about 5 minutes. And he said, what are your three favorite spades to get off this island?
Three, four, five.
Mm-hmm. So that would be the one and two left, the ace two. Mm-hmm. He says, you've got one more guess. Which one do you want? What do you think it'll take?
The spade.
The ace of spades.
It's on the bottom.
All right, so let me ask you this. What card do you want me to pull the ace of spades out of my pocket on? The first card, third card, 26th card?
The bottom card. Face down.
So you want me to go through the whole deck and that? Is that what you want?
Yeah. The last card, or else turn the whole pile over, and it should be the ace of spades.
So you want the ace of spades down? Is that what you're saying?
I'm saying all of them down, unless you're going to be... Is that it?
If you guess the right card, you get off the island.
You don't have to guess. A five of diamonds and an ace.
Sorry, you're still on the island.
Good island.